How to copy text from PDF in your laptop. Hello everybody, welcome to another tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to easily copy any text from any PDF file on your laptop. But before we get started, make sure to head down below to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel. On that note, let's begin. So the first thing that you need to do is find your PDF, and then from here what you want to do is right click on it and then click on open with. Now you will have multiple options where you want to open your file. I'm just going to choose any of my web browser right here, and once you open up your PDF, you just want to select the part where you want to copy. So let's say if I just want to copy from this paragraph right here until this line right here. So I'm just going to drag my cursor and then copy it until here. So once you select the text, all you need to do is right click on the text and click on copy, or you can just click Ctrl plus C. So I'm just going to do that again. Drag my cursor all the way to this part, click Ctrl plus C. Now the text has been copied. So if I just open my notepad right here and then open up a new file and then paste it right here, all of this text has been copied to my clipboard. So that's how you basically copy text from PDF on your laptop. If you found this helpful, hit like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you on the next one.